What's going on? It's Young Reno, your rookie chef, and I'm back for another one, y'all. This time we're going to be doing something for the first time because we are the rookie chefs. We're going to be doing a ground turkey and pepperoni pizza. That's right, a ground turkey and pepperoni pizza, y'all, for the first time to try this. A pizza, to be exact. Let me let y'all know what we're working with. We got our Genio ground turkey here. We got our pepperoni there. We got our organic piece of sauce. We got our green bell pepper, our red bell pepper. We got real bacon bits, y'all, real bacon bits. We got some organic black olives. We got that Hidden Valley Ranch secret sauce, which is spicy. That's gonna drizzle over the pizza when it's done. We got all our peppers here, including that habanero, because y'all know I'm a Creolic. We got a red pepper. We got a jalapeno pepper. We got a red onion. We got a tomato here. We got our mozzarella cheese there. And y'all remember when I used that crushed pineapple on my last dish, y'all, on that meatloaf? We're going to put a little bit of that on this. We can get a little sweetness. And here, right here, we have our pizza dough right there already flattened out. Thanks to my friends over at Papa Murphy's. They're actually my viewers on my channel. They was able to hook me up something, you know, because we're the rookie chefs, you know. I know it's easy to make the pizza dough yourself, but we'll work our way up on that. But for now, for us rookie chefs, this is the closest we're going to get. All right. So without further delay, let's make it play. Oh, y'all. Okay, y'all. So what we're going to first start doing is cutting up our veggies real quick. I just pretty much cut the top off and pulled out that middle part of these two bell peppers here. So what we're gonna do is basically, I'm gonna start chopping these up and get these chopped up, you know, probably like, you know, like that size, okay? So I'm gonna get them chopped up, we'll be right back. Now the red one. So we're gonna get those chopped up. I already have, the green ones is already pretty much already good, so, you know, we'll get the red ones going and we'll be going to the next step. Okay, I got the green bell peppers and the red bell peppers all cut up. You know, these are gonna be all the toppings on our pizza. I'm actually gonna saute all the vegetables too a little bit before we put them on the pizza. All right, just letting y'all know. Now, time for this one, the red pepper. Red pepper, I'm just gonna cut it up like this. Gonna be like about like that. Okay, that's how I'm gonna put them on there. Okay, y'all, I got those red peppers all cut up now. Okay, now moving on to my jalapeno pepper. Okay, got my jalapenos there, as you can see. Now cut up a little bit of my habanero. Remember, you don't have to use this. I'm a Creolic, so mostly everything I eat gotta be spicy, but you can leave that out. Okay, yeah, and I'm taking the advice of one of my viewers. I'm using gloves for that habanero pepper, because one time when after I got through cooking and everything, I went to rub my eye and that was not fun. So I would recommend ghost peppers or these kind of peppers like this too, the habanero pepper. You might want to consider using gloves so that way you don't end up touching your face or something. You know what I mean? So that's it. All right. Did that habanero pepper right there, as you can see. You see everything going good? Everything going good? Okay, I'm gonna remove these gloves. Start cutting up a little bit of my onion here. And we're gonna get to the next step. The next step is gonna be, we're gonna do that meat. We're gonna ground that ground turkey. We're gonna actually cook it up a little bit. You know, that's gonna be our main topping too. Okay, I got those onions. I don't wanna overpower the pizza with too many, so I just made it just like that, okay? So, what we actually got going on here, we got onions, habanero, we got jalapeno, we got red pepper, we got red bell pepper here. This is the red chili pepper, and then we have the green bell pepper right there. Okay, we got all that. We are about to saute it there. We're about to put our turkey meat there. So let's get to the next step. All right, y'all, so got half of this turkey here. What we're gonna start doing is putting it in here. We're gonna start cooking it up, okay? I'm just gonna break it up like that. Then I'm gonna start using my spoon to get it all blended up, all right? Basically like so. Okay, then take my spoon, simply just gonna do this until I get it down to where I want it. This is gonna be on our piece, okay? So I'm gonna get that going like that. Just wanna chop up like that. Then we're gonna get the vegetables going. Y'all, so y'all can see how I did that. Y'all see how I did that? So I'm just gonna letting it cook a little bit. And then after that, we're gonna take it out, put it in another container. Then we're gonna saute the vegetables over there, all right? So we getting there. Okay, y'all, meat is done. As you can see, I'm just putting it in this container right here. And then we're gonna get to the vegetables. Okay, as y'all can see, we have our turkey meat ready to go on that pizza when it's time. So I'm letting y'all know. See, there it is there. Okay, now let's get the vegetables going. Okay, y'all, let's get these vegetables in. As y'all remember, we got them all here, all our toppings for our pizza, okay? So I'm gonna go ahead, start getting them in here. And you don't wanna cook them too long or saute them too long. We're only just doing this just to make them become a little softer for the bake with the pizza. But we don't want it to overdo it, and we don't wanna lose the crunch on some of these, you know? So I'm gonna just saute them. Some people can just put them on there, put it on a pizza just like this, but it's gonna be extremely crunchy. At least when you saute it a little bit, you kind of just loosen them up a little bit. Kind of, in my opinion, better on the pizza, okay? So what I'm simply gonna do is just get this all sauteed up and we'll keep it moving. Yeah, it's looking good, huh, y'all? Looking good, huh? So we're gonna just saute these up a little bit. Like I say, not long, and then we'll take them out after that. So, yeah, this is gonna be, I think this is gonna be a real good pizza, y'all. What y'all think? It's gonna be a real good pizza. All right, we're gonna get this sauteed up. We're gonna move on to the next step. All right, y'all, for the moment we've been waiting for, here it is right here. So we about to get this all going and get this organized. Good thing about this is I can put this little paper plate that's this is on top of in my conventional oven. It's safe, all right? So let's begin this process so y'all can see it do a little better. Look at that. There y'all go, all right? All right, so let's begin. First, what we're gonna do is we're gonna start with our pizza sauce, all right? So this container right here, this is about a half a cup, okay? So we're gonna take our organic and we're gonna fill this. I can fill this up, and this is gonna be a half a cup, all right? Just like that, that's gonna be a half a cup. That's how we're gonna start this pizza, the sauce on here. All right, y'all, so now that we got this filled up, go ahead and pour it on the top. Just like so. Okay, then we're gonna take our spoon. We're gonna hold it right here on the spoon, so that way you can kind of have your back fingers kind of control the movement of the spoon, as we just simply go like this. You don't want to press too hard on it. Just like that. You know, we the rookie chef, so I'm trying to do it the best as I can as to get it on there. It's good, okay? So I'm gonna finish doing that, then I'm gonna let y'all see. Okay, what y'all think? Y'all think we good? Can we roll with it? Can we roll with it? Hey, I'm the rookie chef. This is my first time even making a pizza, okay? All right, so that's how we looking right there, okay? Now, let's get to the next step. Now we're gonna put in our mozzarella cheese. Okay, so I'm gonna get that on there, then I'm gonna let y'all see. All right, y'all, what y'all think? What y'all think? We going in the right step so far? All right. You know, y'all a witness to the rookie chef. Okay, I got that in there. Now what I'm about to do, remember our turkey meat? Go ahead and just put our turkey meat on like that. Okay, and I'll let y'all see again. What y'all thinking so far now? There's the turkey meat on there. How's it looking? Looking good so far? Looking good? All right now. Now, next, put my bacon bits on here. Then I'll let y'all see how we're gonna be looking after I do that. What y'all think now? keeping y'all, I'm doing a step with y'all. We're doing it all together. There's, you can see the bacon bits in there too, right? Bacon bits in there too. Now, what I'm gonna start doing now, my black olives. Start getting them in there, okay? Then I'll let you see. All right, black olives, y'all. Y'all following me? Got the black olives on there, okay? Next, the pepperoni. Gonna start getting these on right now. And I did wash my hands. I'm constantly washing my hands, y'all. Okay, so let me get that put on there, and then we'll keep it moving. Y'all, what y'all think? Got the pepperoni on there. So we still looking good? We still looking good? All right, now you know what time it is. Let's get them in there. That's the next step. I'm gonna be taking my spoon. Drizzling, just like that. Just like that, y'all. Get all this yummy goodness on it, just like that. Okay? I'll let y'all see how it's looking like when we come back. Now, what y'all think? What y'all think? Looking good so far? Man, that's looking good, huh? For the first time, the rookie chef, the first time even making this. So, I'm just hoping everything gonna be all good to the end, y'all. There y'all go, okay? Y'all see that, right? So, I'm about to stick it in this conventional oven. I got it at 425 degrees. 30 minutes, maybe even done faster than that, but I'll keep my eye on it. But that's what I'm starting with, y'all, all right? So, we're gonna see how this gonna come out. Keep y'all posted. There it goes, y'all. There it goes, say bye-bye. Can't wait to see it. Y'all see I'm ready. Got my pizza cutter, got my pizza pan. Now we just waiting, y'all. And I forgot to tell y'all, I decided not to use the tomato or the crushed pineapples. I think everything looks fine the way it is. I didn't want to overdo it. So I think we're fine without those two ingredients. I just want to let y'all know. It's done, y'all. Let's check out the results. Oh my God. Oh my God. Ooh, pretty hot, pretty hot. Oh my God. I want y'all to check this out. What do y'all think about that, huh? Woo, yummy, yummy, yummy. The rookie chef, first time doing pizza, y'all. If I can do it, y'all can do it too. Oh, wow, 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 wow. Let's get it off that little tray it's on underneath that little paper thing right here so we can cut it. Okay, y'all, take a look. There it is, y'all. Take a look. Y'all see that? Yummy, 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 huh? Now I'm gonna sprinkle some of this secret sauce, Hidden Valley hot and spicy. Gonna put it on that. And then we're gonna come back. We're gonna cut it, do our taste test, and it's on. Put that zesty sauce on it now. There y'all go. Here's the presentation. I got that nice zesty ranch on there. Introducing y'all the ground turkey and pepperoni pizza, the rookie chef way. First time, y'all saw me do it. I took y'all step by step. The taste test. Oh yeah. Cutting on through, y'all. Okay, get my napkin. Okay, let's go, y'all, let's go. Cheesy goodness. Look here. So far, the rookie chef been getting lucky lately. First time doing thing, I can do it, you can do it. This kicks it off too a lot. You can taste everything in this. That ground turkey, the pepperonis is good. And the vegetables we sauteed, oh my goodness. Time to dim the lights and say hi good night. I gotta handle this one, seriously. I wanna thank y'all for being with me on this dish. I just dimmed the lights, time to say our goodbyes. That pizza came out fabulous, y'all, for the first time. So y'all take notes. Rookie chefs out there like me, you wanna have your own pizza, you can do it just like that. The next step, you'll be making your own dough. But start easy. Go to Papa Murphy's or someplace and get your dough, and then you come and create the pizza the way you want it to be, all right? Here's a recap. We did a ground turkey and pepperoni pizza the rookie chef way. There y'all go, you see that? Mm-hmm. Y'all saw how that cheese was stretching? There y'all go, y'all. The rookie chef way. Ground turkey and pepperoni pizza with all those yummy goodness on there. With some of this secret Hidden Valley Ranch secret sauce. You can find it in the store. All right, y'all. And y'all know, what better to go with that one? A cold one. Thank y'all for joining me. Thank y'all for being with me on another Rookie Chef episode. I just want to say to y'all, stay safe, stay blessed. Hope you all are enjoying the weekend that's coming, or be about to enjoy the weekend that's coming. Until next time, I am the Rookie Chef Young Reno. Much love to you all. Make sure to hit that like button and subscribe. It just keeps us all motivated. All right? Much love. Peace out.